Shamini from Discovery Primary School. I'm the deputy head girl of Discovery Primary School. I was selected to be the most deputy head girl of Discovery Primary School because I've got good leadership quality and
I'm the deputy head girl of Discovery Primary School. I'm a very community driven person and I will do my best to help the community and the school.
Hi, my name is Jordan Baikis and I'm the head girl of Discovery Primary 2017. I'm proud to be a head girl just like my brother was head boy before me. I think I was chosen to become head girl because I have good leadership skills and qualities.
Hi, my name is Ndani Kanigoni and I'm from Discovery Primary School. And I was selected to be the head boy of Discovery Primary School. I feel like I was selected because in my interview, the teacher saw potential in me and they felt like if I was the head boy, I could use my potential on others to be an influence and, you know, to set an example to the other kids.